Welcome back, guys, once again to Project Shanks Gaming. Jacob here, and we are playing The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. Last time we gathered all three pendants, we got the Master Sword, and we went to take on the evil wizard, Aghanim. He kind of ran away and thrust us into the Dark World, so now we get to go explore everything again. Let's get to it. Hi, buddy. You suck. Before I go down there, make sure I'm not missing anything. Hey, see, there's a heart. But I had to jump down on this side. Three quarters. We're getting there. Fuck off. What? I am confused. Okay then. I somehow recall one of these movements. Ha! Okay, I guess that's all I did. Alright, let's move on. Palace of Darkness? Oh, that sucks. Thanks for the bombs, though. Alright. Ah, I really want that other power. Hey, you can back off. We'll get to it. I don't need her. Oh yeah, this thing. Now we can't get up over there. Right. You just had to go and ruin it, didn't you? Lost in there though. Money. clearly see the path. That's funny. This, however. Oh, hey! I'm Kiki the Monkey. Kiki! I love rupees more than anything. Can you spare me 10? Sure! I will accompany you for a while. Okay. Oh, I was there. I needed to go the other way to get the monkey, though. Alright. Four bombs. I don't think I needed it, but geez. If you give me 100 rupees, I will open the entrance for you. Sure! I'll take it. Hurry. Where's that? Is there anything here? Yes. I will take it. Oh, shit. Sorry. get away. Nothing?
Again.
Wisconsin. Got that figured out almost. Hello. Oh god. Oh, okay. Must have done something right. I'm so glad you can see them in the dark. It's so handy. I need that boss key. I kind of think I'd go in here first. That. Okay. flute. Oh, that's nice. Another key. I realize I needed one. What does it go to? Hey. Where's that key go to again? Exactly what I wanted to do without, you know, injuring myself all the time. Let's go back. I don't know what I could have missed, unless it's this. Ah, there's definitely something here. Like this keyed room right here? Ooh, the big key. Freaking sweet. Now I gotta go get that. Well, you just keep going, don't you? Another key. Go. Here it is. Oh, geez. I almost took too long with that decision there. Now I have half a heart to get through this darkness and... One fairy. Move. Thank you. I can get around a little bit better with some more health. And I went the wrong way. Said it again. Here we are. The magic hammer. Now we can smash those little whack-a-moles and the turtles. Oh. Okay. And a fairy. Crossing my fingers. I remember you. Oh god. Ooh. Oh god. No! I went the wrong way. I had no idea which way that tail was going to swing. Oh, that sucks. He does 2 points of health every hit. I wonder if bombs will help. I wonder if that'll help. Nope. Oh god. Oh god. Shit. Alright guys, we'll try one more time. I'm running out of time for this episode. Okay, I'll get back to him. Alright, here we go. Oh. Oh god. Oh! Die, please. Got him. Got him. Crystal number one. Oh yeah. Link, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monsters. Thank you. This world used to be the Golden Land where the Triforce was hidden. But because Ganon, the boss of thieves, wished it, the world was transformed. I'm sure he's intending to conquer even our light world after building his power here. He is trying to open a larger gate between worlds near the castle using our powers. But the gate is not open completely yet. If we seven maidens come together, we can break the barrier around Ganon's hiding place. I will tell you where the other girls are held. I believe you will destroy Ganon. I will return to my original form at that time. Do you understand? Yeah. May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. Mariska Hargitay. Alright guys, I'm going to leave that episode there. It sucked. It took a couple times to beat that boss and find my way back to him. But anyways, if you like this video, like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And until next time, thanks for watching.